Conference now, Plattsburgh and Potsdam. Men's hoop. Cards still eyeing a bye in the conference postseason. Plattsburgh gets going. They get a little bit of offense. On the turnover, bring us back the other way. Nice leg in for John Perez. Plattsburgh up by one. Then it's Curtis Pierce. He plays for Potsdam. He hits the three, gets his team within one. Mark Luke Jr. breaking away. Then he looks the other way and gets blocked. He didn't see Reggie Williams coming. And then we go to Plattsburgh. Slam dunk. There it is again. Another one for Plattsburgh. Cards go down in Potsdam for the conference win. Women's turn now. Lady Cardinals trying to grab a remaining postseason wild card. Taking on the Bears. It's Katie Breedis. Passes over to Jessica Keegan, who hits the three. Her team is down by a lot, but they start chipping away. But then Plattsburgh just goes right back on a tear. Knocking down the long shot. And then it's Britton Marshall. Hard bounce over to her teammate. Plattsburgh up by 16. Marshall would finish strong as well for the ladies, helping and get a win in the series standing.